हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम अर्चना तिवारी, योर कंप्यूटर जीके टीचर ऑफ एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ चैप्टर टू कंप्यूटर डिवाइसेस। इन प्रीवियस टू वीडियोस ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू द होल चैप्टर। सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू द समरी एंड आफ्टर दैट समरी पॉइंट वी विल डू द एक्सरसाइजेस। सी हियर, व्हाट इज अ कंप्यूटर? अ कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन दैट टेक्स इनपुट, प्रोसेस इट एंड देन प्रोवाइड्स अस आउटपुट। मीन्स अ कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन, इट वर्क्स ऑन थ्री स्टेप, दैट इज व्हाट? दैट इज इनपुट, प्रोसेसिंग, आउटपुट। फर्स्ट इट टेक द इनपुट, देन इट प्रोसेस इट ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर वॉट एवर डेटा एंड इंस्ट्रक्शन गिवन बाय द यूजर, देन इट शोज द आउटपुट, इट डिस्प्लेज द आउटपुट ऑन द मॉनिटर स्क्रीन। सम कॉमन इनपुट डिवाइसेस आर, देर आर सम कॉमन इनपुट डिवाइसेज डेट आर वॉट? दे आर कीबोर्ड, स्कैनर, माउस एंड माइक्रोफोन। ओके, अ सीपीयू कंप्राइजेज थ्री कंपोनेंट, अ सीपीयू ऑल्सो कंप्राइजेज थ्री कंपोनेंट्स, यू नो व्हाट आर दे? दे आर सीयू, एमयू एंड ALU, ALU, these are the parts of CPU, that is, CPU stands for what? Central Processing Unit, and CU, Control Unit, MU, Memory Unit, and ALU, Arithmetic Logic Unit, clear? Some common output devices are, there are some common output devices are also there, what are they? They are monitor, printer, speakers, and headphones. Monitor, printer, speakers and headphones are the some common output devices. Print, what of the printer work? Printer prints onto a sheet of paper and the output provided by a printer is called a hard copy. The printer prints a sheet of paper, printers jo hai is printing the sheet of paper, whatever the printer print on the sheet of paper, that is the output which is provided by the printer. That particular paper or copy is known as hard copy, is known as hard copy. And the whatever output shown on a screen, okay, that is known as the soft copy. The output displayed by the monitor is called the soft copy. See here, now next, hard disk, CD, DVD and pen drives are some external storage devices. There are some external storage devices are there, you know which are they? They are what? The external devices, storage devices. The external storage devices are what? Hard disk, CD and DVD and also a pen drive which is also called the flash drives. Okay, by this we have completed the explanation summary of chapter 2. Now see here, let's review. We will do the first exercise. See here, first of all, that is fill in the blanks. That is fill in the blanks. The output device, output displayed by the monitor is called the, output displayed by the monitor is called the what? Soft copy. Soft copy. So what is the spelling of soft copy? S-O-F-T, soft, C-O-P-Y. Copy. Second, desk plays music and other sounds stored in a computer. With the help of what we can play music and other sound? Yes, speaker. What is the spelling of speaker? S-P-E-A-K-E-R. Speaker. Clear to this much, all of you? Now come to the third one. The hard disk is an inbuilt dash device in a computer. Hard disk is an inbuilt dash device. What type of device? Just I told you, that is what? Yes, storage. Hard disk is an inbuilt storage device which is in a computer. What is the spelling of storage? S-T-O-R-A-G-E. Storage. Clear? See you next. Tick the correct answers. Question, exercise A. Tick the correct answers. First is what? How many parts does a CPU have? How many parts does a CPU have? Option is 3, 4, 5. What is the correct answer? A. 3. A. 3. Then second, come here. दैट इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ टाइप ऑफ मॉनिटर. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ टाइप ऑफ मॉनिटर. ऑप्शन इज सीसीटी, सीआरटी, एलईडी. दिस इज द ऑप्शन. द करेक्ट आंसर इज सीसीटी. द करेक्ट आंसर इज सीसीटी. कम टू द लास्ट थर्ड वन. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ स्टोरेज डिवाइस. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ स्टोरेज डिवाइस. ऑप्शन कीबोर्ड, मॉनिटर, पेन ड्राइव. ओके, नाउ टेल मी व्हाट विच इज द स्टोरेज डिवाइस. पेन ड्राइव. द स्टोरेज डिवाइस इज व्हाट? पेन ड्राइव. नाउ फोर्थ. इन विच फॉर्म डज द प्रिंटर प्रोवाइड द आउटपुट. इन विच फॉर्म डज द प्रिंटर प्रोवाइड द आउटपुट. ऑप्शन इज सॉफ्ट कॉपी, हार्ड कॉपी, पेन ड्राइव. यू नो ऑन विच द प्रिंटर प्रोवाइड द आउटपुट? हार्ड कॉपी. इन विच फॉर्म? इट इज अ हार्ड कॉपी. क्लियर? नाउ कम नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज, दैट इज बी. दिस इज व्हाट? सी हियर. दिस इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. डैस यूनिट कंट्रोल्स द ओवरऑल ऑपरेशंस ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. डैस यूनिट कंट्रोल्स द ओवरऑल ऑपरेशंस ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. हु कंट्रोल्स द ओवरऑल ऑपरेशन ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर? यस, सीपीयू. सीपीयू स्टैंड्स फॉर सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट. सेकेंड, डैश डज ऑल द अरिथमेटिक कैलकुलेशंस लाइक एडिशन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन, सब्ट्रैक्शंस एंड डिवीजन. ऑल दिस आर द अरिथमेटिक कैलकुलेशन डन बाय व्हाट? यस, ए एल यू. द फुल द ए एल यू स्टैंड फॉर व्हाट? अरिथमेटिक लॉजिक यूनिट. थर्ड, इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेज आर ऑल्सो नोन एज. इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेज आर ऑल्सो नोन एज कंप्यूटर पेरीफेरल्स. कंप्यूटर पेरीफेरल्स. व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग? सी आर सी ओ एम पी यू टी ई आर. कंप्यूटर पी ई आर आई पी एच ई आर ए एल एस. पेरीफेरल्स. Now last fourth one, that is come. Dash is a built-in storage device in a computer. Dash is a built-in storage device in a computer. Yes, hard disk. What is the spelling of hard disk? H A R D, hard, D I S K, disk, hard disk. Now come to the third exercise, that is C. Write T for true and F for false. It means which sentence is true, you have to write true. Don't write T, you have to write full complete spelling, that is T-R-U-E, true. And which is the false, in the place of F, you will write spelling, that is F-A-L-S-E, false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Clear? See here. Now next, first point, CPU is known as the brain of a computer. Is it? CPU is known as the brain of a computer? Yes, CPU is known as the brain of a computer. So it is true. Okay, spelling T-R-U-E, true. Second, LED monitors consumes more power. Is it? LED monitors consumes more power? No, LED monitors always consumes least power. So this is false. This is what? False. Third, a ball mouse uses a ball for the movement of mouse pointer. A ball mouse used a ball for the movement of mouse pointer. Right? Yes, it is right. So what it is? True. It is true. truth. A headset has a microphone attached to it. A headset has a microphone attached to it. What is yes? Yes, ma'am. माइक्रोफोन के साथ हेडसेट अटैच्ड होता है. इट इज राइट. यस. व्हाट इज इट इज इट इज आल्सो ट्रू. नाउ कम टू द एक्सरसाइज डी दैट इज आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ हार्ड कॉपी एंड अ सॉफ्ट कॉपी. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ हार्ड कॉपी एंड अ सॉफ्ट कॉपी. Hard copy is a printed or physical copy of a document. Hard copy is a printed or physical copy of a document. And soft copy is virtually a copy of the document that is stored on your hard drives or other storage devices. Okay, next, second. Define computer mouse. Explain different types of mouse. A mouse is also known as a pointing device. It controls the movement of the pointer on the monitor. There are two types of mouse, that is ball mouse, optical mouse. Clear to this much? Okay, then come to the third. Differentiate between an input and an output device. Input devices are the devices through which data entered to a computer. Input devices are the devices through which data entered to a computer. Output devices are the devices that give the result after processing. Okay, now come fourth. What do you understand by a CPU? Name its components. I will repeat again. What do you understand by a CPU? Name its components. CPU is the only processing device. CPU is also known as the brain of a computer. There are three parts of CPU. How many parts CPU have? Three parts. What are they? First is control unit, that is shortcut is CU. Second is memory unit, that stands for what? MU. And third is arithmetic logic unit, it stands for which shortcut words? ALU. It means CU, MU, ALU. CU stands for control unit, MU stands for memory unit, and ALU stands for arithmetic logic unit. Okay, by this we have completed the whole exercises of chapter 2, computer devices. So please, you have to go through all these complete exercises, fill and then write all these exercises. You have to write in your fair copy. Okay, write in your fair copy. All of you stay at home, take care of self and safe from corona. Thanks, bye. To listen to you, we will meet you in the next video with the other chapters, and also I will send the PDF of this exercise. So please write it in the fair copy. Thank you.